For me personally, being an immigrant, I never really imagined that I would have the opportunity to participate in something like this, in a mission where thousands of people contribute little by little to goals that not just affect me, but affect humanity at large. My name is Andres Rivera, and I'm making sure that Europa Clipper makes its way to Jupiter safely. Europa Clipper, I think, is at the forefront of humanity's, you know, spirit for adventure. We're going to Europa to determine whether we have favorable conditions for life. My responsibility is to essentially make sure that when all the pieces come together, that we test them and show that all the functions that we need the spacecraft to perform during the cruise phase are essentially met. It's 5.5 years of cruise, and through that process, we have to go from Earth to Mars, get a little kick from Mars, come back to Earth, get a little kick from Earth, and essentially make our way to Jupiter to start exploring Europa. I remember when I was finishing high school, watching on YouTube the landing of Curiosity in 2012. That moment was very inspirational for me because it was not just the science aspect, but also the fact that I saw a lot of people cheering, the fact that they were able to land safely in Mars, which is a big accomplishment. That was a turning point because it was not just the technical aspect, but also the people aspect, because it's a lot of hard work, and sometimes you don't really see the outcome of that until many, many years later. That was a moment where I said, you know what, JPL is maybe where I should set my sights to. Just seeing it up here and knowing that it's gonna be up in space, it's pretty humbling. You know, I immigrated to the US with my parents when I was 16 years old. And roughly 10 years later, you know, was the first time that I obtained the opportunity to essentially have an internship here at NASA. It's been very motivating to see that somebody who came from a different country speaking a different language can work really hard, do the right things, and if given the opportunity, they can come in here and contribute to this massive effort of thousands of people where I can say, you know, a part of me is in the spacecraft and a part of me will go to Jupiter.